One word from God can change your life. That's why I've stepped out in the prophetic. My name is Piven Bridges, and you're listening to Daily Prophetic.
I see someone driving in a car, and they enter a tunnel. As they enter the tunnel, the navigation loses the signal, and it says no signal. And yet they know that they are to continue forward. They know the direction has been set. The Lord says to you, trust in me. In the times when you do not hear, in the times when it feels like you're in a tunnel, not sure of the direction to go, continue in the direction that I gave you last. Don't change direction when the situation seems to be difficult, but continue along the direction that I have set. For as you do, things will become clearer. As you do, you will emerge the other side of the tunnel, and you will realize that you're on the right course. Do not change direction when things get difficult. Do not change direction when things get dark, but continue upon the course that I have set. For I will speak clearly to you if you are to change direction. I will speak clearly to you if you're on the wrong path. Continue along the course that I have set. Continue going forward, knowing that I am there with you, that I am the one who guides you, the one who directs you. I am with you this day. Do not fear, do not doubt, but step forward in confidence, step forward in faith, and know that I will guide you, that I will see you through. Would you like a personal prophetic word? Check out the website in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to get your daily word of encouragement. And whilst you're here, why not have a look at some other of the videos that I've made? God bless you, and have a really great day.